is just back and forth, one playing one-on-one, all the normal kind of stereotypical story you hear. That's all we used to do growing up. Got pretty heated at times, like it does with brothers, and he always accused me of cheating. But I didn't give him foul calls and all that type of stuff, so pretty standard relationship in that sense.
Like my brother Shannon was saying, we've always been close, and hoop only made us closer. We say we're twins, but he's a few months older. Throughout high school, we dominated our competition, winning numerous awards and championships. And it was a no-brainer to run it back for college. We committed to AAU and had a great season. Shannon, being the leader he is, gave me the keys to the offense. I was his Bron to D-Wade. He was my Steph to KD. You get what I'm saying. Fast forward a couple months to the first game of the NCAA tournament. I started off great. Hitting jumpers. Getting to the rim. Defending. Finding teammates. But with about 30 seconds left in the first half, I went up for a contested jumper, and on the landing, I feel like I've been kicked in the calf. I tried to run it off, but I knew there was no way I could play. Immediately, I ran to the locker room. It didn't take the training staff long to figure out my Achilles had been ruptured. I was rushed to the hospital and had to stay there for a few weeks rehabbing. Like I mentioned earlier, my brother took a back seat to let me be the star of the show. But with my whole Achilles thing, he had to step it up. Obviously, he killed it. Averaging 30 plus points, 10 assists, and leading an under-talented squad to the championship game. After my surgery, the team didn't want me traveling at all, and told me to stay home, but there was no way I was missing the game tonight. Yo, what's Gucci, man? It's your boy Demigo2K, aka DG2K. Look at me finding my man's Walden for the very first play of the game. And I'm not only a passer, I can create my own shot, snatch back, bang! Come on, bruh. Better put a hand up. Hey,
Hey, you dig? But you see me blowing by the defender, getting away to the paint, you know what I'm saying? It's just too easy. Hey, look, bruh, it's a championship game. I'm feeling bouncy. Sheesh. Come on, bruh. You see me playing that defense, you know what I'm saying? We down by two. And look, bruh, I told Coach on me that Stephen Curry play. So I came around the screen and fade away like Curry. I feel like Stephen Curry. I feel like Stephen Curry, sweet. Let me go to chill out, bro. Let me go to chill out. But this man came back with his own lob. I was feeling some type of way, so I fade away like Kobe. Rest in peace to the GOAT, bro. But you see this man bricking. I'm calling for that spot in. Looking for my options, pushing in transition. Now hold up, bro. Let me go to throw it up. That's revenge, bro. Anything you can do, I can do better. Shout out to Popeyes in the background, too. But look at this dude. With the green bean, but you should know anything you can do, I can do better. Come on that screen once again, like I'm Stephen Curry, putting it up from 30. Oh my God. Hey, hey, you better hear about me, bro. Look at this full court pass, looking like Lonzo Ball. Back at Chino. You did what I'm saying? Look, bro. Back to back plays. I didn't even have to cross half court. You know what I'm saying? I'm saving my stamina for the second half of the game. Look at that flashy pass to my guy. Who said white man can't jump, bro? Look at that, bro. Looking like a light-skinned Steve Nash. You did. But I'm not gonna lie, but this dude Lynch, oh, he was eating up. You know what I'm saying? He was giving me them buckets, bro. Them Sea Dogs, yo, they came out to play. But look at this dude, 35. He's like that dude on the team that can't shoot. So when he hit a three, it's big time. He like Draymond Green or something. You know what I'm saying? Heading to the second half, we are down by one. If you guys already haven't, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. As you can see, we are very lit on the channel. You feel me? We're going to be doing this every single Thursday. I do got a second channel, so go ahead and subscribe to that one too. Link in the description. Hop into the second half, Coach gave us that pep talk. So I came out feeling motivated, fighting my teammates, cutting that lead down to two. You see this man putting up some hot garbage. I'm pushing transition, looking for my options. I find my guy. In that paint, yamming it down. Hey, 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 drip or drown, bro. Let me go ahead and chill out, bro. I'm not gonna spit too much hot fire on this beat. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, bro, who said a white man can't jump? All my guys got them bunnies. But please, 2K, tell me how this is not a foul. This man literally football tackled me in midair, but y'all call that weak stuff. Okay, big bet. I'm feeling some type of way. But look at my guy waltzing again with that mid-range. But this dude came with his own thing, I promise, bruh. These Sea Dogs will not go away. Coach ends up subbing me out, and the squad took care of business. Giving us, you know, that 91-84 lead. But look at this dude, Lynch, bruh. I'm telling you. He was getting buckets, but he missed right there. So I came down, pull up like I'm Steph Curry in OKC, bruh. And this is the moment I knew. I knew we were going to win, bruh. I had no hesitation. I just had catch and shoot, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't even hesitate, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm really like Stephen Curry out here, man. Y'all gotta put a hand up. I'm pulling up as soon as I get to half court. Look at my brother looking salty over there. As I'm throwing it up, not being selfish. You know what I'm saying? I want to say again. Finding our teammates, bro. I promise. I got some of the best big men in the game. Y'all can't touch us. Look at my guy waltzing in that corner like Ray Allen. Yo, it's raps for the Sea Dogs, bro. It's GG. Hold up. Green Giant. Let me go ahead and chill out, bro. Let me go ahead and chill out before I get ahead of myself. But hold up. Let me go up with something light. It's the championship game, bro. I don't care at this point. I'm bringing out all the tricks in my bag, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm really digging deep. But look at my guy once again. For that green bean, like I said, bro, he like Draymond Green, bro. He really don't be making them threes. But look at him, he feeling hot. He feeling himself, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, bro, this dude Lynch and Rodriguez, bro, they were cooking up. They were carrying this team. You know what I'm saying? They were not going away without a fight. I respect that. But you got to respect my greatness as I'm going to that paint, booming it. You know what I'm saying? But look at my guy once again. But as you guys can see, we are up 131 to 116, meaning that we are the 2020 NCAA champions, bruh. It was a hard-fought battle, you know what I'm saying? Losing my brother to a ruptured Achilles. A lot of people counted us out. You see my brother right there celebrating with the cast on. I forgot to mention, this was his first game, too, because after this point, he had been rehabbing. So he made a special appearance on the bench just for our last game. You see, he has the cast on with the Yeezys. I forgot to mention, he got that drip, you know what I'm saying? But It was a hard fought game. Shout out to the Sea Dogs. They played their heart out. But at the end, the best team got to win. You know what I'm saying? We are the champions. Man, this is great. And, you know, thank you guys for watching this video. You know, I'm officially back on YouTube. There was no way that I could return without a bang. I couldn't just upload some musty, boring my career content. Nah, bro. I had to come back with a bang. So for y'all that are rocking with me, we're going to be doing a lot of this storytelling. I got a lot more. You know what I'm saying? But you see with that trophy. Oh, my. This is surreal, bro. This is so surreal. The whole squad came out to play. Of course, I got that, you know, that MVP. And, bro, we lit. You know, we celebrated in the back. But what's next, though? Am I going to the draft? Am I going to get drafted? There's so much uncertainty right now. You guys are just going to have to stay tuned to find out. If anybody let me go 2K and I'm out. Gang, gang.